I'm the CEO of Íslandsbanki since 2008. And I did the MBA in the University of Edinburgh Business School 25 years ago. I thought it was very interesting to hear that the first person to graduate from the business school was a woman, Margaret Stevenson Miller. She was working as a lecturer in the University of Liverpool. She met her husband, and after they got married, she needed to stop working, and because that was how it was at that time. And she was fighting for the right of married women to have a professional career. Since I became CEO in 2008, I have been spending time and effort in pushing the equal gender issues forward in Iceland and internationally a little when I'm asked. You need to be a good role model when it comes to closing the gender gap inside your company.
Studying business and being interested in finance in Iceland, you always knew who Birna was. He's the CEO of one of the major banks back home. I feel like it's important for people to have role models, especially nowadays. I think it's even more critical that people have also female role models, especially in the business world, which has always been a male-dominated thing.
I think young people that are graduating today need to have skills in technology. I think they need to have skills in communication. They need to be internationally thinking. The University of Edinburgh Business School has done a brilliant job in educating business students from all over the world, and I'm sure they will continue to do so for the next 100 years.